I'm assuming you have already gone through the scaled handstand progressions, being inverted. So we are working the top of the handstand push-up position. Remember, when you get to the handstand push-up, your head will come to a more neutral position, like this. So when you come down in the handstand push-up, you land on the top of your head. But for the hold, we're going to have our head at just a 45 degree angle, so we can balance watching our fingers. So we can start off in a modified kick-up position, hands on the ground. We want to think about our hands being shoulder width or just outside our shoulders. About 6 to 8 inches from the wall is good. We're going to slowly kick one foot up and then the other. I'm going to grow tall to the ceiling. So if I have this big sag, I want to push through the ground, growing tall and tucking that pelvis under so I create my stacked spine. My eyes are glancing at my fingers, but I'm not pulling my head out, way out from that 45 degree angle. Then I'm going to come back down slowly. So remember, you want to be in this position, upside down. Practice that right side up before you go upside down.